Well, I was hanging around on the ground with a couple of friends from the block I'd found. We didn't have a motive or a care to share. I had a twinkle in my eye, she had a flip in her hair. We were planting some trees as we had done before. Coincidentally, I was out looking for more. Cause our monotonous lives, they resonate alive. Oh, it's great for a while, but don't get stuck inside your mind when you're planting. Your feet shuffling around like you're dancing. You're carrying so many pounds, you'd be panting. That's what happens to your body when you're tree planting. Well, if you can find the time to think clearly about where you really are and where to put your next tree, relying on fate may be your only mistake. But don't be late, cause the trucks won't wait. So I say, my oh my, have I seen very many dead end jobs before? And but these here trees resonate positivity up for me a whole lot more. And well, you can choose a better job in any downtown that you have found, but if not, shut your mouth and put a tree in the ground. Bitching about your quality, but you don't really give a shit, cause you'll be making money, more money than you would make if you were in your hometown. So get the job straight and don't be thinking around. I'll plant that line of trees over there, you see. So come up behind and won't you follow me? I'm getting this block done really quickly, that's my plan. Cause on the days off, we'll get as drunk and as stoned as we can, and early up the next might be feeling perplexed. Alcohol still in your chest, wondering what to do next. Hit the laundromat, man, that'll be that. You can wash your dirty socks, and I'll wash my dirty hat. Then back to camp for the nightlife. I have my sleeping bag early, I think I just might. And get ready for the task at hand tomorrow. A day full of pain and a day full of more sorrow. But I know that my oh my, have I seen jobs before, and these here trees resonate positivity up for me a whole lot more. And well, you can choose a better job in any downtown if you think you have found it, but if not, then shut your mouth and put a tree in the ground. I'm saying, well, if not, then shut your mouth and put a tree in the ground. Over, you're rubbing all the bad moods off your shoulders. You're still covered in shit, but I know you don't care. Boys are scratching their crotches, girls are brushing their hair. It's dinner time in camp tonight, you see. So pull up a chair, won't you come talk to me? Hope you had a good day, I hope you had some fun. I hope it all went okay, cause I know we all got some sun. But the bottom line of our stinking job is this: you pay me half a cent less and I would probably quit. Oh, but for now, you be doing fine. You be getting yours and I be getting all of mine. So when you head back, you'll be on your own. A smelly little tree planter on his way home, with a smile on your face and a pocket full of coin. You remember there's a place in the chorus in which you can join. Well, my oh my, have I seen in any downtown? I know you think you have found it, but if not, shut your mouth and put a tree in the ground. Yeah. Well, if not, say now, shut your mouth and put a tree in the ground. Now. Just put a tree in the ground.